just got done doing the Star Tours.
The saga continues.
What is it? No, the story continues. Oh. Close enough. Yo.
Look.
Yo. So what do you think about the new update?
Oh my god, I loved it. I started clapping and everything.
I know, it had a little appearance by Lando. It had the new scenes from Rise of the Skywalker.
That was awesome.
Yeah, it was really, really good. I didn't expect for it to be that, like it felt different.
It did.
It's overall, it's still the same ride, but like the new, it has like the new animations on screen.
Yeah, I remember that the first couple of times that we did it, like supposedly each had a different like experience. So I think we did like 4 or 5 of them.
Yeah, I know, but no, this was way better. Like the CGI, like the animation,
everything
and
was great.
Everything on screen, and then Lando coming out was awesome.
I clapped.
I know, it was super cool. It was really, really cool. I don't even think about doing a video about this, but I was so impressed by like the change.
It's video worthy.
Oh wow, there we go. Now we got a good angle.
I know.
I hate
it's
the shadow.
Light right there, that like.
It's the shadow. I know. No, but let me tell you, I didn't expect for it to be as good as it was.
Yeah.
Like we've done that ride 1,000,001 times.
Yeah, I want to say that we've seen every sequence.
No, we've seen every sequence
before they did the update.
But the Rise of Skywalker definitely makes it better because it's all updated. Like, even the motion was still pretty much the same thing, but it felt more fun.
Like it has the hyperspeed or whatever it is.
Yeah, when it's blasting into space and stuff, it still has the same sequences overall. So the movement is not too different, but I'm saying like the animation on the screen with the 3D glasses,
it
enhances the overall experience. Yeah. Even if you don't like the new movie.
And it was a better quality also.
And it doesn't spoil the new movie
either. At all.
So yeah, a little quick update. Star Tours is ready for takeoff.
Yes.
This update was like in December. Well worth it. Anything else? Peace out. Yeah, let's go.